it seems he's a man of many skills. A rare combination.
He's one of the best scientific minds we have today.
Nonsense.